A Nigerian, Teleola Oganla, has been awarded member of the Order of the British Empire MBE by the Queen of England alongside people like footballer Marcus Rushford in recognition of her philanthropy and contribution to UK communities and outreach in Africa. We are now joined by the recipient, Teleola Oganla. Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you so very much.
Tell us, how does it feel being appreciated by the Queen, and what does it mean for you?
I feel so happy. I feel inspired. I feel encouraged. I feel motivated to be given the award of BEM by Queen Elizabeth II of England. This brings joy to me, to my family, and to the entire Teleola Mata Christian organization for the charity work that has been done by this organization in Cameroon, in London, United Kingdom, and in Nigeria. This award has given me the courage that I should continue to impact the life of the orphans, the widows, the poor, the women facing domestic violence, and the poor. So it is a great honor. I want to use this medium once again to appreciate Queen Elizabeth of England, Prime Minister Boris Johnson, and every parliament in the United Kingdom. I feel so happy.
Tell us what drives your community service. I mean, there's a whole lot of things you could be doing, but you chose to do that. What motivates you?
Sorry, I'm not hearing you clearly, please.
I'm asking you what drives your community service. What drives your community service? What motivates you?
What drives my community service is, of course, I'm a clergy. I'm a woman of God. Apart from this charity being a passion, it is also ordained by God, because I got a vision that I should go out and impact the community. And in the community where I live in England, I see that there's a lot of people that need help as to support, motivation, encouraging the people that are depressed, they're lonely. Lots of people even here in England are living a lonely life. They don't know where to go. So this gives me inspiration that I should continue to counsel them, direct them to official authorities where they can get help. And also in Cameroon, we go around to inspire life, because there's a lot of people that are poor, underprivileged, people that are serving the Lord, serving man, but there's no reward for any of this. So this inspiration is something that I look at, looking around what people are going through around me. So, and like Jesus Christ said, we should love our neighbor as ourselves. So whatever that anybody can do to inspire people around them will be greatly appreciated by God. And this is why I am inspired, and I'll continue to inspire the community all around me and all around the world.
You remember the message of the former UK Prime Minister, James Cameron, describing Nigeria as fantastically corrupt. Do you think this kind of gesture will change the kind of perception that many seem to have about Nigeria?
Yeah, of course. Of course, this will change the perception that people have about Nigeria, because I'm also a Nigerian. So if I'm a Nigerian, born Nigerian, and I'm doing such a great thing like this to make Nigeria proud as a nation, as a country, I think this will change the perception that people have about Nigeria.
All right, Teleola Oganla, thank you very much for joining us, and congratulations once again on the award.
Thank you so very much, and have a lovely day.
You too, you too. Always a pleasure to see Nigerians do good things abroad and at home.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.